Ladies and gentlemen, listen to me carefully. Babylon's spiritual, political, and economical has sinned for centuries against the light of the gospel. Once again, she is reviving, and for a few years she will prosper. But don't let her prosperity fool you. The writing is on the wall for the Babylon of this Christ-rejecting generation. Babylon will collapse.